dancing at that moving picture watch.
Gabriel Perez is my name. It provides a getaway, and it's cool that you can essentially trick the eye into thinking something is there, but it's not. Kind of like with CGI, things like that. Playing mind tricks with people is really the art of film, and that's why I like it. I purposely watch bad movies and find out how can I make it better. Whatever it is that you want to do, make sure that you drown yourself in it, because there's always somebody behind you, there's always somebody in front of you, and it's just this constant like fight to get to the top. But really, just find yourself, find your style, and go with it, because film is a hard industry to get into, and everybody's trying to get into it, but what makes you different?
Dancing at that moving picture.